Jamie Dornan has spoken openly of the pain of losing his mother Lorna, who died from pancreatic cancer when he was just 16. The 36-year-old actor showed his support for the charity NIPANC, which is set up to help those suffering from the disease, on Wednesday. Appearing at the charity launch in the Mater Hospital in Belfast, the Fall star spoke candidly with the Press Association, and said, "It has an ever-evolving effect on me, that loss, and I wouldn't wish it on anyone. I feel like every single day it has an effect on me in ways which I am aware of and some ways I think I am not aware of. But, I am not alone in that, lots of people have lost people that are very dear to them at a young age." Jamie's mother was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer when he was 14, and the actor revealed that he had just turned 16 when she passed away. Speaking honestly about his struggles, and how he took the loss at such a young age, he admitted, "Every kid at that age is naive. I felt like I was particularly young and naive at that time. I was a wee bit behind compared to my mates growing up, but I had to grow up pretty fast after that." Attending the event alongside his dad James and sister Jess, the 50 Shades of Grey star became a patron for the charity which aims to promote better outcomes for pancreatic cancer sufferers in Northern Ireland. Speaking about the charity, which is being set up in partnership with the Pancreatic Cancer Action, PCA, and Pancreatic Cancer Research Fund, PCRF, Jamie was keen to throw his weight behind the cause. He said, "I just don't think anything like this existed, on such a level, when my mum was ill. It would have been fantastic to speak to other people going through the same sort of awful situation that we found ourselves in. I feel privileged to play some part in drawing attention to this illness and I feel quite determined to try and help in whatever way I can to change the statistics on this illness which are still pretty bleak, and I don't think there has been a great improvement on them in 40 years. The more we can do to try and raise awareness and catch it earlier, and be more aware of the symptoms in that little window of time, to achieve that too."